actress Anushka Sharma, who is busy with Shah Rukh Khan-starrer Zero, has also begun prepping for her next film Sui Dhaaga. In Sui Dhaaga, Anushka will be seen essaying a self-reliant embroiderer for which she had taken workshops to perfect her character before she started filming. Now, the first look of the film is out, where the two leads, Varun Dhawan and Anushka Sharma, are seen in a drastic makeover. You might not have seen these two like this before. Varun shared the look on Twitter and wrote, "Exclusive Moji or Mamta, se milie 28 September ko, Sui Dhaaga first look." Sui Dhaaga Made in India is a story of self-reliance aimed to connect with every Indian. The film is produced by Yash Raj Films and directed by Sharad Kataria. Slated to release on September 28th, Sui Dhaaga is a story of pride and self-reliance rooted in the heart of India. IENS Report. Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.